The node B uses certain channels to broadcast information about the transmit power that a user equipment must use when performing its first network access. Since, in CDMA systems, each subscriber represents a source of interference for the other connections, we'll speak about that more in Module 5, the random access to the network must be performed with the lowest transmit power possible. Accessing the network with the maximum transmit power, like in GSM, would unduly reduce the UMTS network performance.